Welcome to my channel. In this channel I produce videos on the latest technologies which are to be adopted, and the second one is job vacancies in India and abroad. Third one is scholarships and fellowships from different universities in India and abroad. In the present video I would like to talk about top 30 Apple coding interview questions. Yes, the Apple technical interview through design, behavioral, graph questions and more. Working at Apple is a dream for many software developers, but preparing for coding interviews is no easy task. To make your life easier, we have compiled the top 30 interview questions you can expect during a technical interview with Apple. We start with an interview of the overview of the interview process for software engineering and then break down the top Apple interview questions with in-depth code solutions and complexity measures. And here and there you may find some clues. Apple interview process overview, arrays and graphs questions, linked list questions, trees questions, strings questions, dynamic programming questions, math, stats and backtracking. Searching for design questions, searching and design questions, behavioral questions, tips for preparing for interviews. Apple interview process overview. Apple's software engineer interview process, that is, that differs from other larger tech companies due to the number of interviews they hold and their on-site process. If you are asked to interview at Apple, the process generally looks like this. Pre-screen with recruiter. It will take about a week from resume submission at first contact. A recruiter will usually reach out over LinkedIn or email to set up a time for a phone call. This phone screen will last from 15 to 30 minutes, and questions will not be overly technical. You could expect questions like, why do you want to work for Apple? Or what is your favorite Apple product or service? The second one is technical phone interview. Usually, a week later they will schedule your next technical phone interview. There will be one or two technical phone screens with questions about your resume and a coding question on data structures and algorithms. The coding interviews are about 45 to 60 minutes with 30 minutes to complete the challenge. On-site interview. The on-site interview will last about 6 hours. You will meet with 8 to 12 Apple employees. An interview will be a mix of behavioral, domain knowledge and coding challenges. Each interview is about 45 minutes to an hour, and you will be posed with technical problems. Behavioral questions are also very important for hiring managers. Data structures you should know: arrays, linked lists, stacks, queues, trees, graphs, heaps, hash sets, hash maps. Algorithms you should know: depth first search, breadth first search, binary search, quick sort, merger sort, dynamic programming, divide and conquer. Arrays and graphs questions. determine the sum of three integers. The goal of this exercise is to determine if the sum of three integers is equal to the given value. Problem statement. Given an array of integers and a value, determine if there are any three integers in the array whose sum equals to given value. And the next question. Measure overlapping intervals. The goal of this exercise is to merge all the overlapping intervals of a given list to produce a list that has only mutually exclusive intervals. Problem statement. You have an array of interval pairs as input where each interval has a start and end timestamp sorted by starting timestamps. Merge the overlapping intervals and return a new output array. And the next model is clone a direct graph. The goal of this exercise is to clone a directed graph and print out an output graph using a hash table and depth first traversal. And the next model is that is linked list questions. Add in two integers. The goal of this exercise is to add two integers of two linked lists. And the next model is merge two sorted linked lists. The goal of this exercise is to merge two sorted linked lists. And trees questions. Determine if two binary trees are identical. The goal of this exercise is to compare two binary trees to determine if they are identical or not. The next model is mirror binary tree nodes. The goal of this exercise is to use depth first traversal and bottom up mirroring to mirror the nodes of a binary tree. Strings questions. Find all palindrome substrings. The goal of this exercise is to find the palindrome substrings of a given string. Reverse words in a sentence. The goal of this exercise is to reverse the words in a given string. Be sure to note how the words are separated by white spaces. Dynamic programming questions. Largest sum subarray. The goal of this exercise is to use your dynamic programming skills and Cadence algorithm to find the largest sum subarray. And the next model is math and stats. Power of a number. The goal of this exercise is to use divide and conquer and write a function that calculates the raised to the power of a number. The next model is find all sum combinations. The goal of this exercise is to use your backtracking skills to find all sum combinations. Searching and design questions. Search in rotated array. The goal of this exercise is to search in a rotated array for a given number in sorted array. Try to solve the problem using binary search. Implement at LRU caching. The goal of this design exercise is to implement least recently used a common caching strategy using a doubly linked list and hashing. The next model is behavioral questions. Now that we have discussed the top technical questions, let us look at the most common behavioral interview questions you can expect at an Apple interview, which are arguably just as important for your success. As you will see from this list, Apple wants to understand what kind of thinker you are, how you handle conflict, and what investments you bring to the table. What were some of your best and worst days over the last 4 years? What is your favorite Apple product or service and why? Describe an achievement you are particularly proud of. Have you ever disagreed with your manager about a decision at work? What happened? How did you handle the situation? How have you overcome failure? What did you learn from it? Why do you want to work for Apple? What is the first thing you notice when walking into an Apple store? Describe the most challenging software development problem you faced. How did you solve it? If you accept a job at Apple, what will you miss most about your current role? What will you miss least? Do you take any steps to enhance your skills outside of work? Describe a time you went above and beyond for a customer. Explain to an 8-year-old what a modern router is and its functions. How does this role fit into your 5-year career of or life plan? If we hired you, what would you want to work on? How would you test your favorite app? If a person called for tech support but had a dinosaur or legacy product, how would you handle it? Regardless of the question or position, it is always recommended to use the STAR method for answering their behavioral-based interview questions. Describe the situation. Describe the task. Describe the action or actions taken to handle the task. Explain the results you achieved. Tips for preparing for interview. Practicing for interviews takes tons of time and patience, and there is no golden ticket to cracking the coding interview. But there are some best practices you have learned over the years. Practice with different tools. It is a good idea to combine whiteboard practice, online courses, and mock interviews to get the most out of your time. It is crucial that you practice talking about aloud as you solve problems, so you can use different kinds of tools to get practice. Create a study plan. It is also recommended to create a detailed preparation plan for anywhere between 3 to 6 months. This way you have a structure to follow and avoid missing essential concepts. Avoid rote memorizing. It is also recommended to avoid memorizing questions. Instead, practice by building real products that Apple might use. This is the ideal way to prepare for interviews. You learn the same concepts, practice solving problem solving, and gain confidence actually building for Apple. Thank you for watching my video. Good luck with your interview. Wish you all the success. May God bless you. If you find this video useful for your career, like it, share it, subscribe my channel. Please don't forget to press the bell icon. See you in the next video.